may have heard of religions that offer to forgive your sins for a low, low weekly fee, but not in the Church of the Subgenius, because Bob comes not to forgive your sins, but to excuse them. Here, let me explain.
I'm a high priest apprentice over man class in the Church of the Subgenius. A religious faith for scoffers, blasphemers, infidels and heathens. For heretics, sinners, creeps and freaks, the ungodly and the indifferent. In general, the ethnically all-encompassing Subgenius race. The mission of the Subgenius Church is total blissful slack. Subgenie, and whatever he may lack, he's got the manipulator, alien monster, Jehovah One and his dark fist. The very meaning of wrong as it's known on this planet is
meaningless shit.
Right and wrong and everything else are equal,
at least in theory.
Thus, to restrict our behavior in any way
invites God's wrath.
I've got the excuse.
Excuse.
I've got the excuse.
Excuse.
I've got the excuse.
Excuse.
I've got Bob's excuse. Jehovah, so your human codes, be they religious, scientific, or moral, they don't apply. To use them against us is
against God's inscrutable plan.
He'll return this world to an Eden-like state by whatever means he feels. Whether atomic war, economic disaster, or
hostile UFOs,
we've got the excuse.
Excuse.
We've got the excuse.
Excuse.
We've got the excuse.
Excuse.
We've got Bob's excuse. To accuse a church member of any wrong, cause him pain or steal his slack, is to restrict his freedom of religion, not to mention bringing doom upon this world. Whatever we've done was our fated duty, forever sanctioned and condoned. Justified in perpetuity by Bob and God and church and soul, we've got the excuse.
Excuse.
We've got the excuse.
Excuse.
We've got the excuse.
Excuse.
We've got Bob's excuse.
Ah.
got the excuse. We've got the excuse. We've got the excuse. We've got Bob's excuse. We've got the excuse. We've got the excuse. We've got the excuse. We've got Bob's excuse.